Yeah, this shit took about a minute to write, right?
You know what I'm saying?
Ain't nothing special. Just some real shit, you know? Hey, I ain't even in my zone, I'm zoned out, you feel me? Just wrote whatever came to mind. So if you look for punchlines, go punch yourself. Hey, cuz, I'm on, let's go. Yeah. Staring at a blank piece of paper right in front of me, but really it just gets worse. Going by myself, I'm nervous, I won't write a decent verse. Twitching my head so much my neck hurts, trying to shake these thoughts like gang members trying to dodge the fucking cops. But it just hurts when you a freak and everybody notices, so you just stuck with that stupid feeling. What the fuck, man? The fuck Wayne know by not being a human being? I ain't hating, no disrespect ever, I'm just saying. I'm just feeling crazier than ever as I put my mixtape in this motherfucking player, trying to make some sense out of it. Got me so out of it. Took 2 years to record something, I ain't even proud of it. So I'll take my tape out before I'm lounging in the cuts, put the 211 drag down. Got something stronger in my cup, I fucks with a drone and I fucks with the aim. Took me a few more drinks to find out Remy was my thing. I'm fucked up, and I ain't even took a sip yet. I'm so sober, but a nigga feeling different to the point I feel on one. But I'm not, so I gotta drink and get high just so I can feel sober. I'm zoned out, got me feeling like I ain't here though. Oh, shit got me so weak still though, a nigga feels strong. Oh, can't a motherfucker understand the shit I go through? No, as if I don't have a soul, I need something soulful. Hey, you know what I'm saying? I told y'all it was nothing special. You know what I mean? Just something short and sweet. Short and bittersweet. You know what I'm saying? Yo, we lounging. Zoning out. Me and my nigga mixing spin. Still trying to get this tape together. You know what I'm saying? You know, niggas been asking, hey, when this shit coming out? Yo, I don't even know, man. I'm just trying to get this shit right. You know, there's some motherfuckers out there that said, oh, I thought this shit was out already, nigga. Hey, ain't even out, man. That shit just let me know, man. This shit taking too long. Especially for a motherfucking mixtape, but hey, man, nigga going through the motion. You know what I'm saying? Nigga just trying to, he's just trying to find time to get himself together, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, we still moving, man. Gotta update y'all right quick. You know what I'm saying? Let y'all know what's going down still. Chill Talk Volume 1. Yeah. All that shit. Yo. Shout out to everybody out there that's listening. You know what I'm saying? Probably only got like 4 or 5 motherfuckers listening to this shit. But I appreciate the support though. Doing it. Shout out to my nigga Sun Raj. It's good seeing you, my nigga. You know what I mean? My nigga Nee. Fuck a hella ass nigga. Hey, Lavu Designs, y'all need some shirts, man. Hit that nigga up. Nah, fuck that nigga. Nah, I'm playing. Hit that nigga up, man. We zoning, nigga. You know what I'm saying?